Last year, India skipper Virat Kohli had spoken about the need to manage the workload of players during the Indian Premier League, keeping in mind the upcoming World Cup. While the matter was discussed then by the Supreme Court appointed Committee of Administrators and Team Management, there wasn't any clarity on the issue. Speaking to INS, COA Chief Vinod Rai has cleared the confusion among not just the players but also some of the IPL franchises. The BCCI is keeping a watch on the matter and will speak to the franchises at the right time. We have a team which is keeping track of this, Rai said. Interestingly, Mahendra Singh Dhoni had recently said he did not see any reason why players should be rested during the IPL. Bowling 4 overs won't make you tired. 4 overs actually keep you at your best. I feel the bowlers can still play the whole of IPL, but what they need to manage is what they eat, when they sleep and wake up, the Chennai Super Kings skipper had said. Speaking to INS, a senior BCCI official said it was a situation that needed clarity. The players are your main guys and they know their workload. If their load is huge, should they not prioritize the country over the club earnings? The official said. INS report.